My name's Hugh Burnett. We've got several water topics that we want to discuss. Langelier Saturation Index is a set of water parameters that offer and provide a stability to the water where you can gain a protective coating on the inside of pipes, whether they are lead pipes, copper pipes, cast iron pipes. The goal is to balance the water and the charge of the water between the piping to the point that it eliminates leaching of particular metal ions. The idea would be as slightly positive, and the more positive it goes, the Langelier Index measures the amount of calcium carbonate saturation that would be on the pipe. So if you had a very, very positive Langelier Index, then you would continue to build and make the coating larger. But at zero or slightly positive, then you just keep a microfilm there. The reverse would be if you have the more negative the Langelier Index, the more likely you're going to have a corrosive water and begin to have more problems with the red water and lead and copper issues. Thank you for your interest in water topics. We have put together a short webinar that will cover the information on the recently patented remin process. This process helps support utilities as they try to optimize their plants for either surface water treatment or for RO permeate stabilization for distribution. Once you've seen the webinar, Burnett Incorporated would be available to answer more questions as they may come up.